Hello, I'm Maxime Gilbert, the chef of the restaurant Écriture in Hong Kong, to Michelin star. And today I will cook a very simple casual dish that we do in France in a weekend. So we're going to do a lamb shoulder confit with a potato gratin, gratin dauphinois we call in France. And to finish the gratin dauphinois, we're going to grate some botarga. This one we do ourselves in the restaurant. So first step is to peel the potato. So very important for this recipe, the potato, you're just gonna rinse them after peeling, but you don't put back in the water. You want the starch of the potato to stick the potato in the gratin. So the best is to don't buy too big potato. Like this, you're gonna make slices that are gonna be the good size for the gratin. So after washing the potato, we take a mandoline. So you need to be careful to don't cut your fingers, very sharp. You can also do with a knife, but it's easier with the mandoline. So we don't cut the potato too thin. Like 5 millimeters. So when you have your potato cut, we're gonna take some cream, liquid cream. Normally, French people, they put nutmeg in the classic recipe. I'm not a big fan of nutmeg, so I don't put. So the cream, salt, some fresh thyme, some garlic, very important. So with the skin, you don't need to remove. So for 4 potatoes, you can use 1 liter cream, 4 garlic, some black pepper, and a small rosemary as well. For me, I like to first cook a little bit the potato in this cream to start to have a taste of the cream, and it's gonna cook faster in the oven. So we warm a little bit the cream first, and we're gonna cook the potato, but crispy. We don't want the potato to be too cooked and completely becoming puree to then after put in the gratin. So when the cream is a little bit warm, we're gonna put the potato inside and cook for like 5-6 minutes. And we need to be careful that the cream don't burn on the bottom. Now we're gonna start to prep the lamb shoulder. So me, I have a lamb shoulder from my Parisian butcher from Aveyron in France, but you can buy any lamb shoulder that you can find in the supermarket or in your butcher in Hong Kong. I like baby lamb because it's milky and very soft. So don't take a too big shoulder. So we're gonna prep it in 2 steps. We're gonna vacuum it, cook it for 1 night. So you need to prep this lamb the day before you want to serve it. So we're gonna season both sides. Salt and pepper. Some chefs don't season the meat before. Me, I like to do it. I think that like this, you have the seasoning that go inside the meat. So we're gonna do it first seared. Like this, you have the suc, you have the taste. That's gonna get this roasted taste if you do it for real. So always place the meat when you cook, first in front of you and from the other side. Like this, you don't burn with the oil that can go out. So we're just gonna give a quick color on both sides. When you turn, you will add some butter. You turn off a little bit, turn low the fire. Same as the potato gratin, rosemary, thyme, and 2 garlic. You melt the butter and you just baste a little bit. Then you place on a rack. Keep the garlic, keep the thyme, all the herbs and the butter. So just to make it good after in the vacuum bag, I'm gonna place in the fridge for 20 minutes to get it cold, and then after put in the vacuum bag. So you place your lamb shoulder in the vacuum bag. You add some fresh thyme, put the garlic that was inside. Me, I like to add a little pinch of fleur de sel and espelette. A little bit olive oil. And some lamb jus. So if you don't have lamb jus, you can do, need some liquid to cook it. You can do a chicken bouillon. that you can get in the supermarket. Now you have your lamb vacuum, so we're gonna steam it. 65 degrees for 12 hours. So now the potato is a little bit cooked, so we're gonna remove them from the cream, and we're gonna strain the jus, and the cream. So the cream, we're same. We're gonna wait 10 minutes to make it cold, and then we're gonna add the egg inside. So in the same time, we can do the gratin. So we take a small tray, not too thick, and we're gonna place the potato inside. We don't put the herbs, it was just for the flavor. So you see the potatoes are not completely cooked, they are still crispy. So when the cream is cold, we break an egg inside and we mix. When you mix the egg, you're just gonna cover the potato with the cream. And we're gonna come grated some Comté cheese on top. So you can use any kind of other cheese. Comté is good as it's not too strong. And give a nice flavor. So gratin is ready, and we're gonna cook it like 15 minutes at 200 degrees. So now the lamb has been cooked for 12 hours. So the meat is becoming very soft. So when you manipulate it, you need to be careful. You place it on a rack. So you can see a lot of jus is coming out from the shoulder. So what we will do now is, we're gonna finish to roast it in the oven. So you place the shoulder in the cocotte and you cover it with the jus that comes from this bag. You add just a little bit of fresh butter and we're gonna place in the oven to finish to roast it. So you put on the grill option with the gratin. Like this, both of them will cook together. We're gonna do a grill with fan at 220 degrees. So now the lamb and the gratin have been cooking in the oven. Now we are ready. So you can see the gratin have a nice golden color. And for the lamb, it's the same. All the jus is almost stick on the bottom. So we're gonna place a nice serving dish. So we strain the sauce. And we're gonna pour on top of the shoulder. I'm gonna finish a little bit fleur de sel and a little bit of espelette powder and some fresh thyme. So the lamb is finished and ready to be served. Gratin could be finished as well like this. But it's the same in my restaurant. I always love to bring some iodine to the dish, so perfume of the sea. So here we did some botarga ourselves in the restaurant, but you can buy in any gourmet shop some classic botarga from Mulet. And we're gonna grate it some on top of the gratin. Et voilà, finish.